activities of daily life. And I was talking about the we. And he was like, but why do you say the we? Why are you getting me into your conversation? I'm talking about the human beings, you know, like the nature of human beings. And it does kind of get into your
world. There's a, man, there's this huge thing about the individualism versus
I am totally against judgment. I am in favor of understanding what are the facts, and if we can get the facts right, we can see reality in a much clearer way. If we're just into individualism, you have all these different perspectives that they would never merge. And there are facts that you can't deny. So yeah, we at the end we ended up like agreeing. I do like him.
Yeah. Definitely has some interesting perspectives.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, definitely I would call it just strong viewpoints, right?
He's sharp, so you kind of, if you don't have your foundations right, you're just gonna destroy it, you know? So I think that's good to have.
Yeah.
Move this a little bit.
Here. Front one's now done. Got it right.
You wanna tell your rule?
I'm just gonna drill it in a random piece of the concrete, yeah. I could do a nail.
Thank you.
tighten it up.
This is a line of sight, though, right? We're moving this to where.
Are we just determining the length of this line here? Like, what do you think this line for?
We're just trying to get straight. But he's talking about making an arc and an intersection point at 35.77, and with that arc is where this line should kind of go and provide the straight string. Can we line the boards up within this line of sight and just, can I see what it looks like? Because I believe that this...
What do you think it's from?
I believe that this is straight.
Yeah, but you put it straight here.
And that's what we're determining the string off of. I mean, like, what tool are we using to determine that string?
I believe that is good.
Do you know where
the string level is? Somewhere.
I just got three of them somewhere.
I feel way better about this location. I really think that L location is way too north. Like, I don't know if you guys believe in feng shui, but
this feels right.
This feels right, right in front of the driveway here.
Yeah.
And then you have like your double doors right here.
Handicap accessible.
Is that what we're doing? We're doing accessible design?
Yep. Yeah. Fucking bipedal discriminators, you know, like, oh, I got two legs, so I don't even care about people in wheelchairs. That's the privilege of you guys. You've never been struggling trying to just get by, you know, and then like there's a door in the middle of the way and you can't open it and you're stuck in a wheelchair and you got no place to like anchor yourself.
You hold on here.
about is the level of the stream. That's because you're locating that bill on the stream.
Well, actually, it's 11:59, so.
You may go off for lunch.
But it ain't no big deal because you gotta make up anything. You doing it on it.
You're talking about doing like a regular stick frame, though, right? Where it's like you're building the whole structure one day at a time. So that's like.
When you say stick frame, you mean.
Like 2x4. So like when we're doing like traditional 2x4 construction, like you're doing it one piece at a time. So then like you either direct it or you can fix it, but it doesn't really like the last piece goes up and you can do whatever you need to make that piece work. With this system though, like this is off of those modules off all the place.
What
does
the residue have about the on the wall that fits? They're gonna have this 2x4, and if you gotta make you can make it like this, and you make it at the top, because you don't restrict nothing but the roof. The roof is right.
I might get anywhere to go.
They might be a lot more tolerant with what they can 3D print the wall. But
yeah.
Drywall, man. If you do it, you need to check if you're doubling it up.
I'm not doing fucking
drywall.
35 and 9 3/4. Hey, I don't know what he mentioned, but like there's a gap over there.
Right here.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Whoa, whoa, whoa. All right, I just want to know for the record, I'm actually fragile, so like, okay. This is like a non-violent zone.
Gotcha, all right. Microaggressions are okay?
Yeah, no, I'm from Minnesota. We are bored on microaggressions.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, just ask Natalie. She knows how to do microaggressions.
What?
Huh? Exactly. See? You know what I mean? No, microaggressions, right? You know Minnesota?
Oh, the only thing I heard last night was, hey, I appreciate you guys, and you guys just got here today, but I'm trying to sleep, and y'all need to go.
Yeah, no, she told you to fuck off. She told you to fuck off hard, is what she said. Oh, but, like, nobody translated for you. I was thinking about doing it, but I was going to let I didn't do it. But I'll do it now. Yeah.
No, it was, who was it, Jeff and Paul?
The noise is fine, but the fumes are starting to get me,
because
the
diesel
engine
is
pointing right at my window.
Oh!
Yeah, you know you're from Minnesota. Everything we do is microaggression.
All right, it's full if I pop a couple in.
Yeah, no, this is the right time for it. The measurements fit perfectly.
Oh, of course they did.
Can we go back to that gap in the corner over there? What happened there?
Over here, we haven't done anything with this side yet. We're just doing these two sides.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Is there a gap right there?
There is, and that's because it's not laid down yet.
Okay. And then we're
going to
lay it down.
Well, look at that. I got that gap, all the way down this corner.
Yeah, finished.
Yeah. Yeah, get another one and pop some more in.
So I think these nails, like, they dulled out.
No, they're fast. They're No, I mean, they don't have a wedge on them.
So you guys want this thing screwed in too?
What is that called? The,
you want to hit these,
when it has a bead and you stick it in and it can't come back up?
Anchor?
Anchor. It doesn't have an anchor. You need anchor. But then you pull, out like a lot of cement.
Band that's just like us hitting shit with these hammers, you know? We all going in?
I'm in.
Okay.
We'd only be popular in Sweden, though.
I think it's really popular in Sweden, are you kidding me?
I feel like Switzerland's gonna like it, too. They're gonna be like, what? Hammer band in the mountains? Fuck yeah! I think any place in the mountains gonna be into this. We can go to Colorado. We'll call ourselves the Colorado Thunder.
I'm not fucking saying I'm from Colorado.
No, we're not saying we're from Colorado. We're just saying we are Colorado Thunder.
Oh, okay. Coming from the mountains here to Mississippi.
Okay, well, I don't know if I was going to say that,
That's our first hit song, Coming from the Mountains.
All right, that'll work.
Yeah. Wait, we're just putting a couple in just to make sure that... Let's do another check. Will it be square?
I've never trusted square with this wood, though. I mean, that's... All right, let's drop it in our other side and see just how off.
Say it again.
Thank you.
Did you get play hands everywhere? Yeah, I still have to get square before you found it. Is there a gap in there? Was your square perfect on, or that was a perfect square on the last one, wasn't it? The nails are shitty either way. They suck the first time we put them in, they suck the second time we put them in. They don't have anchors. They never had anchors. They would pop up.
But guys, that's not the procedure we discussed. So the idea was fix one side, leave it completely open so that you can intersect at the end of it. This can move anyway. So we're at this stage. There's no spine to be here.
Go ahead.
So the idea was bond it together. So bond it together. So you need the whole thing as one. So we're like, we take this, we hang it on this corner, we draw an arc where that will be. There will be only one point where they intersect, and that point is absolutely correct within the fraction.
And then the wood's like, fuck that.
Well, the wood is, what we care about on the wood is just the length. If the length is correct, that's how big the bulk factor will be going in circles. Now, if the wood is all bent up, back and forth, we can shift it in and out. If you fix that point, fix one end and the other end, we move the inside however much you want to get it in the cell phone. So that was the idea.
Yeah,
the so yeah, before we do it, otherwise we fix it. We don't know
what to do. Are you crazy? Y'all are crazy. You guys measure it for 6 days, and then y'all call me when you're done. I mean, we had 32 perfect. We had it straight. We had the 35.77. What more do you want? I mean, you're right. The math doesn't lie. But if we don't get square on the other side, then I'm open to the conversation. But I mean, you guys are popping
like,
shit up.
It was like 1/4.
It was 1/4 what? On the cross, 35.
9.5.
Okay. you know, I get that we want to move the board as one. Okay. There's another issue, the board on the end. Is it supposed to come inside the frame rather than outside like this? It's not long enough. Is it that far of movement? Is it? Is it even close? It ain't that far, Ken. It ain't that far.
does have expansion kit done with more space. Pretty hard to get the
probably a better style. But I don't know. Well, I mean, I have a password in there.
Yeah. Cross, and then that's where your
mine is, and if it's out, then, you know, you're out, but...
Is this the one you're talking about? Yeah.
Yeah, so I believe the idea... Good. But we're all good now. Alright. Down at that edge, I need a square. Take this off and just move this one independently too.
All right.
You're all right?
You can.
Evan, did you take a second look at the?
I did. There's a fork.
How did the string go?
Yeah, do it. Fine.
Pretty good. like more of a bow, I think, than it is for that. So that's going to be bow. Are popping out our apartment. doing top. Damn if you do, damn if you don't. So it's right 9 1/4 and
that's 9
and
9 1/4. Last one here. Ken, we got a dash. Go to the other one.
And that one is the perfect, perfect guard.
Okay. Alright. So 8th and
off for the 1 point.
And then, ready. Now, the only thing is, we look at the body count, we're missing 2 pounds, right?
We're missing 2 pounds?
We're missing 2 pounds. Do you know which type?
Are the other three the magic ones, or?
Thank you.
lunchtime.
Yeah, hour for lunch. Standard, industry standard. We'll get it up after. Yeah.
One question. When we disassemble, can we also leave more panels or more panels to stay?
I think we'll stay. Easiest work. So, because we can like disassemble a few, have an easy workshop where we build just a few and the rest are already there with models and stuff. So I would leave them together. Because then we can stack them nicely, like under, we'll make this roof structure here.
The
CD Gahan workshop?
Yeah, right.
I would like to. This is CD Gahan workshop. So, I would like to. Right. There's nothing like that. Cut something else. I would like to. Yeah, I think it's a compelling message where people would be like, wow, that's pretty cool. But that requires love. So, if people, I mean, we can ask people if they want to do it. I would like to do it because.
How do you attach the
Screw anchors? The anchors. Real bad. That's the normal way to do it. And this way, if you put like four anchors per column, I think that's still fine. Yeah. It's so you have a flat platform to work on it. Where you can actually modify and maybe put more columns in and stuff. Yeah.
Wow.
So what do we want to do is ask people if they want to do the columns. I mean, we'll take a look at how far we are. If we're far enough on the house and people are, oh yeah, mission accomplished, we'll do that. Yeah.
Collaboration, keep an eye open, ask questions, don't make assumptions.
not more than that.
The entire world is built around either being a hippie or not reading a hippie.
I want to stop trying to get Black Lives Matter. You can figure out a certain place that is being a hippie or not a hippie. What do you mean you gotta argue with them? They keep trying to argue with like the murder thing. It's not a framework. We don't have a structure to handle that.
Thank you.
I really like your shirt. Where did you get it from?
This is a
okay.
If it means like I like all my shirts currently are like black and white ones like this, I was thinking I should like slightly cooler. Like a couple of non black and white shirts. Don't laugh. I'm serious. This is what I'm saying.
I don't know, I mean my shirts are all white and t-shirts.
Yeah, you did the V-neck, didn't you? Like 5% latex, because of like the stretching of the fitty and or just the form well and moisture looking. And then I want some cool like high vis like blue. Like I don't just want like regular red. I want high vis red. I want it like bright and new. And then like let's put some I don't know whatever on there. You know? I'm tired of just yellow and green and orange. It's like the only high vis colors. Like, you know there could be other ones. No, yeah, I want people to see me. Not because like I'm a narcissist, but like if I'm like walking across the street going, I don't trust drivers. Yeah. Like everybody's like so busy, you know, stressed out, cell phones, eyes problems and shit. Or you're riding a bike. No, I need construction.
Look at me, look at me.
While you're hunting, you don't want to shoot back.
Yeah, where's the role you can do? The birds can't see, but mammals can.
Right.
Yeah, something like that. I mean, one of them. Yeah, I think birds are cool. Yeah. But I mean, that's the point of hunting, right? Well, that's just convenient. They come up funny and things. They're like, thank God, I want to go looking for you birds.
Right.
Well, it's a lot easier to send a duck on.
That's not pretty much, but that's why you're just going to stick with it. But we're also running into an issue. Like, we replaced it because the top plate. Outward.
Sorry about that.
No, I don't
You know what I mean? I got it for you.
Oh, okay. Quit then.
So
there's
two cell phones. Do that now. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Bostonians don't seem to care because he works at a coffee shop there just to make rent, and But yeah, the busiest day was Hurricane Day. Yeah.
Yeah, New York got it.
I can go grab it for you real quick. I gotta put my phone on charger.
Shit, we got chalk, chalk?
I don't. Well, you're right, yours is out.
Yeah.
I'll work something out. Actually, you know what? Can you bring anyway? I can see the string.
Sure. Place.